I wanted to let you know that a few days ago I received a letter from the ITF that I had failed a drug test at the Australian Open. I did fail the test and I take full responsibility for it. For the past 10 years, I have been given a medicine called Mildronat by my doctor, by my family doctor. And a few days ago after I received the ITF letter, I found out that it also has another name of meldonium, which I did not know. It's very important for you to understand that for 10 years, this medicine was not on WADA's banned list, and I had been legally taking the medicine for the past 10 years. I made a huge mistake, and I've let my fans down. I've let the sport down that I've been playing since the age of 4 that I love so deeply. I know that with this, I face consequences, and I don't want to end my career this way, and I really hope that I will be given another chance to play this game. And I know many of you thought that I would be retiring today and announcing my retirement, but if I was ever going to announce my retirement, it would probably not be in a downtown Los Angeles hotel with this fairly ugly carpet.